άρχισε η οδύσσια μου. Ο γουλιάδος μου, ο Ερίκος ο Σεβίλιας, ο οποίος ήταν στο Auschwitz με τον αριθμό, πέθανε με τον αριθμό.
Ερίκος Σεβίλιας από την Αθήνα.
12 hours a day. He got a piece of bread in the morning and then a soup in the evening and working with shovels and with picks and mixing concrete by hand, not the luxury of today, the concrete mixer. We had to do it by hand. And everybody from their watchmen or the master, so to speak, at work had the right to kill you.
Tempo!
Zack, zack! Appell! Appell!
Παρήγγειλα στην Αμερική ηλεκτροσυγκολήσεις.